this one sick. If I'm immortal, then I only gotta live once, kid. Fuck these YOLO rappers, man, I couldn't give one shit. If I had one shit to give, I'd make sure this one's it. Most half the stuff I'm writing now, I'm not even trying. But I'm not saying I'm the best, I'm probably lying. While I'm a grind, I'm the best. No, I'm right, these other Garibay rappers are just overpriced. Need an oversight committee just to show the shite. Kendrick Lamar verses, they're just overhyped. Get another Twitter follower, another page, yeah. Drop a song, it's only something that your fucking mate said. On my last grade, man, think of class A's care. You can all just go and blow a dick now like Slane, yeah, yeah. Give a fuck if you get bullied on the internet. Illa Beg just want the fucking money, kid, until it get.
Another track while all the others do is run around. Every rap above you like you looking for a thunder crowd. They make the frack music, they're just fucking up the underground. It's guys dealing with these idiots, please. I'm sub-zero off the dome, I could kill them with freeze. You done zero on your own. Stop, period, C, that's Bruce Lee. Stan cousin, seriously, now seriously. You only get one life in this earth. So why an edge you on the way to sit and write in a verse? Put your mic in a hearse, go do something that you're good at. Play some dance and pick up snook up or whatever road you would have. You only get one life, so please don't waste it with rap. Maybe save it for a shower or when taking a nap. The fact is you'll be more productive when you're taking a crap instead of desecrating rap. See your mate to relax, so please tell him.
Supplying us a landmine, Hilda Brick represent, throw it up like gang science. This ain't the last time I rock a mic like heavy metal, leaving June 6 feet deep. That goes detrimental when I'm concerned about your moves or your new track. Think your pedestal is too high, you better prove that. I don't associate with shit bar types. Rappers got the audacity and sing star mics. Give them a dose of this medical prescription. Knock them off the high horse with Legolas precision. The scene don't need you, you're a delicate addition. I don't give a fuck like the most celibate of Christians. You should get your priorities straight. Try a new hobby, you will never body a place. It's a wonder why your set is allowed. Just nod your head and clap with the rest of the crowd.
Only live once.